So immune system is a very much important one in terms of getting good optimal performance and even maintaining the homeostasis of animals without compromising the performance. Among the immune system, gut immune system is very much important, because gut immune system only encounters various challenges, like starting from raw material quality, hygiene, and etc. etc. We will have a poultry immunologist specialist from ICAR, Project Directorate of Poultry Research, Hyderabad, India, Dr. T.R. Kannagi, who has done a tremendous significant work on immune challenges and immunosuppressive agents in poultry in commercial rearing conditions. Her insights on how to tackle the immune challenges will help us to prepare our strategy to focus on performance without compromising the immune system. So kindly join us, Immune Health and Management Practice of Broiler with Dr. T.R. Kannagi on 29th October, 6:30 p.m.